Hello and welcome to Power by Code. My name is Tommy and today I will show you how to make your own Trino using the ASUS PN51 Mini-PC. The ASUS PN51 I am using has an AMD Ryzen 3 processor which has 4 cores and 8 threads. The 8 threads will be important when we talk about performance and earnings on the Trino and how much RAM we should add to the Mini-PC. At the current time, the best uses of threads and RAM is in a ratio of 1 thread for every 8 GB RAM. Therefore, in my case, I will replace the current 4 GB RAM with 64 GB RAM. Be aware that the ASUS PN51 Ryzen 3 version uses 3200 MHz laptop RAM and not the bigger size desktop RAM when you are planning for an upgrade. Another factor that is important is the amount of SSD space. You should have at least 100 GB SSD for every thread you are running. With 8 threads, I need at least 800 GB SSD to get the best result regarding hosting, performance and earnings. For every additional terabyte SSD you add, you will be rewarded with 50 TFT per month at the current state. Therefore, I will add a 4 terabyte 2.5-inch SSD from Samsung. Out of the box, this ASUS PN51 has 128 GB M.2 SSD with a pre-installed Windows 10 Home Edition. I will let the M.2 drive be as it is and keep the pre-installed Windows 10 untouched so I can boot either Zero OS or Windows 10 as I like. That said, you have to keep the uptime around 95%. The current 95% requirement means that a node can be offline for around 36 hours per month before losing out on a month's TFT tokens. The uptime starts when you connect the 3 node for the first time. This only applies the first month. Afterwards, the uptime is calculated on the whole month. The payout happens around the 5th every month. Talking about connection, you probably need a 10 megabit internet connection to be on the safe side with this build. If you make a smaller version with 32 GB RAM and 4 threads CPU or less, you could settle for a 1 to 5 megabit connection. On the webpage simulator.grid.tf, you can simulate earnings while adjusting your hardware specs. Looking at the advanced option, the official Titan version 2.1 earns around 380 TFT per month when adding the 25% certified bonus. The ASUS PN51 with 46 GB RAM and 4 TB SSD earns around 672.5 TFT per month. So it seems to be a pretty good deal to make your own 3 node, taking into account that the Titan version 2.1 costs 874 euros and the modified ASUS PN51 costs around 1074 euros. As well, the better option to choose approachable hardware regarding the current microchip shortages. Heads up around withdrawing your earnings from your 3 node in the near future. New rules may apply soon. Tokens will then be staked to your address until unlock conditions are met. Conditions are 2 years of farming or 30% of proof of utilization for 3 months per 3 node. In the next video, I will show you how to create a ThreeFold farm, which is needed when installing the Zero OS and to secure your earnings. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe button.